Krishna being born, and he has this thing, divine powers, a child has been born, and he has to be protected. So why at all there would be scenes where the truth has to be told to Kamsa and the mother has to be in prison? Isn't there something very, very meticulous that has been designed in this entire story? Because Krishna wanted not the normal birth, even his birth, his growth, and whatever happened around in Vrindavan, everything, there was something which was mystically told that I am not one in the crowd. I am not, for me, things will merge, the things will happen according to my favor, and there can be abnormal things that is happening. And Krishna, with his own consciousness, would be smiling through pain. Either he's a small little child or he's a grown up lad. He smiles through this entire journey, and that's how his entire life has been depicted. And that is the power of cosmic intelligence. That's the power of the way you get connected to silence.